8.
For the bar?
Bend the knees and come up. Nice.
Yeah, look at that. Is it good?
Yes.
Yeah. He's got a... You gotta practice singles. You got another 3 weeks to like.
You can be back there.
Yeah. You have the strength, you've done it before, right?
Yes.
It's just it's right now it's just practice. It's not the strength isn't already
just
there.
Double pause the last part. Yeah.
The strength is there, it's just doing the actual technique.
Look at my belt.
Yeah, that could be a huge thing. One little hole between you.
One little hole.
You gotta make it tighter? As long as you stay a little more forward on your toes, you're better. When you get tired, you can sit back and look.
Mama made it.
Yay!
So
hard. Made it. Great job.
All right, everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we have a special guest. Well, not really guest. This is our newest Iron Robo athlete, Suzanne Ngo. How do you say that?
No.
And then athlete by default, she's my girlfriend, Kimmy Johnson, which you've seen. Obviously, you've seen these two on a lot of our stuff, but. So today we have a squat workout. Suzanne is preparing for her first meet in about a month, right?
Yep.
So today she's gonna work up to a squat, I think heavy squat, and then so talk about like what you did today.
So we started with 214, went up to 232, and then my top single was 242 today.
Okay, how'd that feel?
Great. No broken backs.
No.
Success.
Yeah, so you had a little setback. How long ago with your back?
Oh, months. Since November.
Since November, yeah. So she's been battling back, and then now she's trying to get back to her old strength, which is almost there. And then she has another month to prepare for her first meet. And then she's also coached by Kimmy, who is an equipped lifter, single ply, and she just came off USAPL Nationals with the win. And so today she's in her off season, and then so just talk about what you did today.
Okay, today I'm doing a lot more volume work. So I did, my top set was a set of five at 253. And then I did a lot of back down sets from like 7 to 10 reps. And then for accessories, me and Suzanne both did similar stuff today with leg press, lunges, ab workouts.
Yeah. So you were doing high bar though.
Right. Oh yeah, I high bar squatted.
Yeah, so
which is awful.
Since she's in her off season, you're gonna work on some different lifts that you don't normally do for prep, just to work on imbalances in different muscles. So high bar for her is like a huge difference because she low bar pretty low. But anyway, yeah, she has some time till her next meet, so we're doing that. And then check out more videos coming from Suzanne as we get to the end of her prep, and then hopefully she has a great first meet. And she gets addicted.
Yes.
But you've also competed
in
bodybuilding, right? You did with a bikini?
Bikini in 2017.
Will you ever do that again?
No.
No.
I think I'd rather be strong.
Yes. That is the
Yay.
Consensus. So,
like a
true
power lifter.
Team food, team strength, team all the food, all the cheat meals, all the sushi.
Yes, we like sushi.
All right, so we hope you guys enjoy the video, and we'll see you next time.
Toodles!